So I removed the attenuator and the amp sounds a lot better without it. Got the treble on 5, bass on 5, reverb on 4, volume under 2, pretty well behaved amp.